Hey, thanks a lot, Randy. Hanging out here with Pete Vandermeer. Randy, got to ask you a question. You came in this building, you came in Hershey Park Arena so many times as an opposing player. What's it like to be part of our family now?
Sure is great. It's a lot nicer folks here cheering for me instead of those jerks behind that bench. They're yelling and screaming at me. They're great guys now because they yell and scream at everybody else. It's a lot of fun coming in here and being part of this organization. Just coming here playing on the road, just always great crowd, always good teams in here. A lot more fun to be on this bench than that one, that's for sure.
We like having you here. What's the most surprising thing about the Hershey area? Beek actually told me you come from a farming community back home.
Yeah, I come from a little town of about 300 folks, and a lot of people around here seem like they have the same kind of mentality where everybody appreciates hard work and people showing up and doing their job every day. Hopefully I try to do it here every night. It's nice to be part of a community like that.
All right, I did a little quick work on the internet before I came out here. I thought you might be the oldest guy on the team. Cass is actually the oldest player by a couple of months, but what's it like to be an elder statesman now and all the young guys? The only guy in the building actually older than you is Coco, but what's it like to be an elder statesman now and the young kids looking up to you?
It's pretty different. I'm still about 15 years old inside, so it's a little different when the young guys are asking me about different things around the rink, but I take a lot of pride in being able to try and help these guys become better professionals and hopefully better guys away from the rink too.
Well, we're glad to have you in the Chocolate and White. Go ahead and give Cass his Metamucil or whatever he needs tonight. Go take care of him. Give him a big hand. He's in our family now. Pete Vandermeer.